name of this chapter is numbers from 10 to 20. The name of this chapter is numbers from 10 to 20. And the topic is a bundle of 10. A topic is a bundle of 10. Now, let's make a bundle of 10s. Let's start. Now, I have some lollipops here. Let's count how many lollipops here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, I have 10 lollipops. Now, students, I want to tie this lollipop together. So, I tie this lollipop together. So, this is a bundle of 10 lollipops. Now, next example. I have some sticks here. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 sticks here. So, students, make a bundle of these sticks. I have tied these sticks together. I have tied these sticks together. So, this is a bundle of 10 sticks. Now, our next example is, I have 10 balloons. I have 10 balloons on blackboard. I have to make a bundle of 10 balloons. So, I have to tie these balloons all together. So, this is a bundle of 10 balloons. This is a bundle of 10 balloons. Next topic is make a group of 10. Make a group of 10. Let's start. I have one box full of triangle. I want to make a group of 10 triangles. So let's count 10 triangles and make a group. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, make a group. Now, this is a group of 10 triangles. Our next example, I have a box of balls, full of balls. Now, I want to a group of 10 balls. So, let's count 10 balls and make a group of 10 balls. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So make a group of 10 balls. Now, this is a group of 10 balls. balls. So, my dear students, our next third example is I have a box full of flowers. I want to make a group of 10 flowers. So, let's start a 10, count the 10 flowers and make a group of 10 flowers. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, make a group of 10 flowers. So, this is a group of 10 flowers. I hope